What this treat will be, I have no idea, but I'm gonna go slowly to look at the leaves. I have tried several times and I do not know what it is. I wish I would know. How could I distinguish the names? I don't know, but here it is. Beautiful tree. Beautiful. I have cut it several times, prune it, and it comes back. The next year, last year it was cut off right in here, and it came back. And this is the beautiful fig tree. So, fig tree, so beautiful. Acacia, more acacias, acacias, beautiful acacias. Oh, they're beautiful. Nice. Very, very, very nice. These are all the plants that I have over here. This is gorgeous. Just coming to walk around and rejoice in it. You are my savior. You are the savior of the world. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Lord. Praise you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. Praise you. Praise you, my loving savior. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. This is my other walkway. Oh yes, beautiful. So gorgeous. Oh, I can never stop looking at it and walking by. So gorgeous. Hey, look at this beautiful tree. It's so amazing. It's getting a little dark, so this is the deck. And there's a fig tree. Japanese fig tree, no fruits, it's just decorating plants. Yep, that's what it is. And then over here, there's an avocado tree right there. Yeah, you see? And then over here is a beautiful water plant that I planted in the water there, and it has been growing beautifully. And over here, too, this is a lemon tree, an avocado tree. Another avocado tree. Oh, it's gorgeous. Lilies everywhere. These are all lilies, flourishing lilies. Oh, that's so cool. Full of buttons to be open tomorrow, probably. Those are strange butterflies. Flowers. Oh, that is so cool. Everything is gorgeous. I want to cut this tree though. Even though it's beautiful, I think we need to cut it off because of the roots. The roots are damaging everything around.